do Fallout. All right. So
I say after we, I'm gonna game break a little bit. Oh, I was all confused there.
okay, now I'm back.
A little bit of game breakness, but I was thinking for after we record our definite amount that we are going to record an hour each.
Yeah. After this next 30 minutes, we should be okay to go to a different game.
Yeah. But what did I pick up?
I picked up something. Oh, okay. It's this is you might not want to walk out there. That's where the Nazgul is, and he can see you. You're supposed to like throw something, and he's like oh.
Oh, there he is. I thought you.
Yeah,
were,
there he is.
It looked like there was a dude up there.
Yeah, that was an owl.
I was really confused.
What?
Can I get up there?
Combat roll.
What? How do you combat roll? How do you combat roll?
Because we're crouched. A.
Oh! Kachu-kachu.
Hey, you can dig and
I want to mine.
Do it. Dig. But okay, you were saying you were going to game break?
After we get our normal editing amounts in or whatever, I say we attempt to, or at least cut these episodes up so we know how long we're going to be.
Yeah, that's true.
Do a little bit of editing, just so we have some videos we know are good.
Okay.
So, yeah, game breaking done. Back to...
Sounds good.
I can't barrel roll over the log, which... I want it. No,
got it. Nope, I got it. Oh, I punched you.
Ow!
You can dig.
Wait, where?
Or maybe not. What are we supposed to do? Oh, yeah, you gotta time it. Oh, you gotta time it. How did he not see you? I hate these.
I was confused on what was happening. Get them.
I hate quick button mashers. I'm not very good.
Time events. They're all awesome.
And they make me stress out.
I break the tree.
Oh, I broke the tree.
Get into the tree.
In my Mary.
There.
Pippin, you may want to leave for the... Oh, I guess I'm flying solo now. Oh, I broke the door.
Oh.
Oh, that's a crow. It's not an owl.
Kind of hard to tell.
Looked like Woody the Woodpecker. Or Roadrunner.
That's what I was thinking of.
Because he's got a big
word.
He's got a big, big feet.
Oh, I could be it. What am I being? No, I'm going to go up there, though.
You're a little hobbit.
Oh, my God.
You're a little hobbit. You can get up there.
Should I worry that he's there? No.
He wants to.
Can I jump down?
See, what you did is you scared the bird. Yeah, you can come down. You scared the bird, and then he flipped out. Oh, I guess you got to go down.
No, I want to jump. Sorry, suicidal jump.
You can't jump. Hold up. Hold up. You stay up there. Just stay still, Sam.
I'm scared, man. I'm scared. I don't want to move.
I'm coming.
I'm gonna
coming.
Jump.
No, don't jump. Come here. He's fine.
I swapped over to Mary.
Yeah, you can go back. I knocked him down. I literally punched him in the face. And
oh, what's this?
Explosive thing. Remember. Sparklies.
I never remember those.
Well, you're gonna have to start getting used to it. It happens a lot. A really quick question. How was our audio? I mean, were we too far, too close?
What do you mean?
And
sounded pretty good. You talking sounds better than me because the microphone's facing you.
Oh, okay.
But I kind of like sitting like this. And it didn't sound too bad, so.
Okay.
I just need to speak up a little bit more instead.
Wait, what?
Right?
You'll shatter everyone's eardrums.
Hey, now. I mean, you're right, but.
Do I need to quote our Soul Calibur video?
Maybe.
Ow! Jerk, I have one heart left.
Let me take that from you.
Come here. No, I have $4,000.
Now you don't.
You just made me lose $1,000 coin. Or 1,000 stud.
Don't worry, I know.
Oh, cutscene.
The hour grows late, and Gandalf the Grey rides to Isengard, seeking my counsel. Saruman. So the ring of power has been found.
It was in the Shire, under my very nose.
Sauron is gathering all evil to him.
Wait, I'll voice Sauron.
I have seen it. I twitch.
Palantir is a very dangerous tool, Saruman.
The hour is later than you think. Sauron's forces are already something. They will find the ring and kill the one who carries it.
Frodo.
I twitch again. Frodo. We must join with Sauron.
When did Sauron rise, abandoned reason for madness?
Reason.
Oh, I guess I'm doing it. I'm Gandalf.
Wait,
you're Gandalf. Tap me.
No, I'm not.
Tap X.
I'm not.
Oh.
Am I doing?
Apparently I'm on the other. Why don't we pause? Give me that controller.
Why?
Because it's on the other screen.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can fight Sauron.
You might have saved, though, still.
I will. You can fight Sauron, and I'll have fun with the Nazgûl. You cannot attack him in a shield type thing, and you have to dodge his fireballs that he flings at you.
And barrel roll. I didn't barrel roll. Stop barrel.
Well, you got to dodge those too.
I attempted. It didn't work too well.
I'm not even continuing. I'm just like watching your screen.
Stop.
I might actually just sit here and watch.
Lift Sauron and throw him. Throw him. Oh. Can I do it again? No, I can't see my guy.
You're gonna have to tap.
Go.
It's like first person shooter. First person shooter. No.
I got it. Don't worry.
He got it. Use a shield with Y. Could be Y.
No! You are wrong!
Press X. B. There you go. B's everything in this game. I forgot about that.
Come at me, bro. You can't hit me.
You can hit me.
Okay, you can't hit me. Did I just die?
Yeah, you did. Go get that blue coin. There you go. Now dodge!
Dodge. Don't worry. I'm getting this
epic doge.
Shut up.
I got you. He's tired.
Do the B!
Tap B! Tap B!
No!
You suck!
I'm such an idiot! Oh, you're wrong thing again! Aha! Suck it.
Yeah, until he starts.
Wizard. My guy's a dumb. Look at him! I can't even jump! Shut up, don't judge me. I'm bad at games! Hey, stop doing your jumps. Fall down like you're tired.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Throw him into that door. Oh, never mind. Throw him into that lamppost.
Take that.
Get ready. Hold one out. He literally has nothing. Double tapping.
I gotta tap. What?
We can do that after the video, after we celebrate. Okay.
Stop doing that, you dumb. Yeah, come at me, bros.
The epic boss battles?
Getting them.
And then
take
he jumps.
That.
And then he jumps. And then he jumps.
No, hit the bee! You're a dumb Gandalf. You need to move when he does that. I jump, and he's like, no, I still have the shield up. So I can't do that.
Oh, he's not tired yet. He's not tired.
Now you are.
Oh, no, he's not.
No, you're not. Come on.
Not a lamppost. What?
Oh. How does he take my staff, wandy thing?
A lot of background.
I gave you a chance of
this. Is all muted out, so.
That's a good point.
Willingly.
We can just like, PENIS!
Oh, yeah. You're supposed to do his voice.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.